Known as the Forgotten Village, now there may be plans for the city and county of Honolulu to sell Verona Village in Ewa. About 50 homes sit on the former sugar plantation, but they're in bad need of repair. For years, the city and the council has tried to rehab the aging homes. Now, a new council resolution introduced on behalf of the city aims to sell the property with the hopes of revitalizing the area. According to the measure, tenants would have the chance to buy their home at a price they can afford, or other housing options must be available for them at Verona Village.